for six. Did he get his second foot in bounds? There's the catch. Which only seems to be 1 foot from that vantage point. Here's the call.
After review of the play, is the incomplete pass. It was finished foot. Got 1 foot down in bounds prior to stepping out of bounds. It'll be second and 10 at the 18-yard line. Please reset the game clock to 4:06.
Yeah, he's trying to tap the back foot in, but he starts tapping it before he actually catches the ball. And you can see it in that left hand it is, but yeah, that's a question of, you know, Phillip Rivers, I think it.